Hello, I'm Rich Fisher. I'm the president and CEO of Fox Chase Cancer Center in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And I've been pleased to be a member of the scientific advisory board of the V Foundation for between 10 and 15 years. And it's been a wonderful experience. Cancer research right now is in the peak opportunities that we've had in the last 35 years. Some of the most exciting things that we've done that involve the area that I'm doing research in, namely the malignant lymphomas, involve the definition of the critical pathways that the lymphoma cells use to survive and continue to grow in patients. And we now have specific drugs, kinase inhibitors, that can be pills that patients can take and go into remission and not have many of the side effects of chemotherapy. Some of the most exciting things we're doing here at Fox Chase include the fact that we now have ways to measure all of these kinases in a given patient's tumor specimen. It turns out that more than one abnormality occurs in a cancer cell. And by looking at this map of all the kinases in the kinome, all of the abnormalities, we can then design multiple combinations of therapies that can be effective for our patients. That kind of work is really exciting and keeps the 2,400 people here at Fox Chase active every day.